still awake, and this is what she said. It's 4 o'clock in the morning, what the hell is on your mind? She forgot it was Thursday, and I had to work overtime. She told me she didn't care, and my job wasn't through. She backed that thing up on me, and said, you still got work to do, yeah.
Put it all up in there, don't you hold back none.
Yeah,
I was a little bit short on this, and you know that I needed some.
Come on, come on, come on.